Say something to the people.
Yeah, bless them.
You know I start already, but no.
No, no, no.
Bitch, better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Bitch, better have my money. Please don't call me on my bluff. Pay me what you want me. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Just give me your money. Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like blah, blah, blah.
Welcome back to the channel. We're here today with a brand new video. And here to assist me is my little munchkin.
Yeah, full support, our sidekick. I'm here from the beginning.
Right, right,
so I'll be here to the end. Right, right, right.
Right, right, right. Mm. So, today, babe, you're going to be rating some old pictures. So, like, from 2011, 2012, go up to, you know, probably no, but whatever, like, random pictures. So, take time, let me know. But I go hard.
I'm not going to go too hard. Mm. Basically, you're winning already. You come on us and I'm going to go. Crazy.
I'm not listening. I'm open to listen to
and
the
take
lies.
Notes.
Take lies. All right. So, we're just going to jump right into it.
So, basically, I'm just a look on some pictures and rate it from 1 to 10. One with a mean like. This is not good, I don't like it. And
yeah,
tell
this is not
I mean.
Going with nothing. Like, you think you're the app, but you're never app, girl.
That,
you know what I mean?
That,
yeah, and then no 10 alike.
Yeah, I hate that.
That bitch, you know? Yeah. HBIC, yeah,
right,
you
cool.
know?
Alright,
cool.
So much 10 again,
talk up another camera with people in here. That's all
let's see how many 10s you can get.
Right.
I have to be honest, and it's not only about your
yeah, well, like say me, I tell you, say, babe, come on, let's do this. Don't make me tell people where they had a couple minutes ago. It's alright, boy, y'all come to the table. Babe, tell me where y'all can send them. Tell me where y'all can send them, but it's fine, let's go. First picture. Ready?
Yeah, ready. First in my life, when I see the picture, I'm confused now. Like, babe, so, wait, probably I forgot to stop and cut or something.
Why
are you on a stage with a pole half naked? What does this mean? I'm not understanding.
You're cute, right?
Yeah, you're cute and then something
like that. Really fool ourselves, like,
yeah.
I was
right,
that
McGee, age. Alright, I'm give you that, babe. Cool. What this mean?
If you didn't know your woman, you say you don't say you know you see one woman and a noir. Like you know, remember somebody on the strip lounge and me the other place and stuff. So
you did work on stage?
Me never said me did that work too, but me did like when you know for some reason woman right. Like clothes. So I always like dress and it end up look that way there. No matter what girl you asking her what like when me there left out of my house, in a man me say yeah, I saw the owner for look.
I like the picture of my life, how your face look real nice. I like a 10.
Really? 10 for that?
Yeah.
That's not bad.
No, I like you a 10, but what I forgot to talk about this later. Next.
That didn't make no sense still, but fine. It's fine. I'm not even like it.
They look good, man, but
yeah,
it's kind of disturbing. One woman I do on stage
babe,
with a
stop.
Pool.
You know what you tell you before. All right, next picture. You know what? We're not even going to go. Fine. Later, we'll have a conversation. Right. Are you sure? You know I'm going like, to take off that spine that's stuck in there and the outfit there. Yeah? No talking after that, though. Anyway, PG-13, guys. Anyway. Next picture.
No, I can't see it. The picture kind of dark, maybe it's but because it's from
way back when.
But it's cute. I like how you look. I like your attire. Cute.
You can
very
believe
cute.
That me make that dress there.
You make it?
You remember when broad belt was just like,
yeah.
If you don't have a broad belt, you don't name at
yeah.
That was them time there. When you brought, you know, we never really have the hip and the all of them something there and still, but. You know?
Well, Definitely.
When we try to drive it. I'm honestly, but before you come in, Pani, baby, remember those third time?
All right,
before you rate it.
How much
you make that dress thing?
Yeah, man, the dress look real good.
So from very ever good. Since, yeah, yeah, it'll pass it.
Real good.
Yeah,
you know, we love the twins, then we have a lot.
Alright, let's not get okay, babe. Number 10. Again, you're lame. You're lame this crap.
No, but may I be honest, right? You're like,
alright, wrong person. Come on, we'll pick the wrong person to play this with. Because,
alright, next picture.
Alright, fine. Next picture. So that was two guys.
Two pictures. So yeah. 10 out of 10. I'll go on 4. Maybe you need to show me the picture them first before we do a video.
Why?
Because I'm shocked.
You're shocked.
What's this on your tongue?
What do you mean?
This look cool.
These are tongue ring, like you know, don't act like you know something. Don't do that to the people. Don't make it look like say we are two strangers. Sit down, lie down beside one another and don't know nobody. Don't do it.
Alright. This look like a party tonight. Hardcore Guinness in a hand. Show off tongue ring.
Sorry guys, the, I don't know why I'm to charge it to kick in and out.
I'll need to get the picture. You're cute, see your face, tongue out. Yeah, 7. Sorry, 7.
You can't read the outfit and everything.
The including the outfit. Everything on your look.
Alright, that number, at least you have to be fair now. I don't know why the plug. Yeah, see?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Next.
So, 210, 17.
Not no bad.
I might have one extremely good.
Okay,
Alright. Well, when was this for your boy year?
Why you often know the year?
That's an answer.
Probably 2010. Yeah.
Miss Gordian Hunter. Fierce Fox.
Yeah, but you choked it before, and that's before we saw it.
Burst up.
That's how it is.
Half naked. Broad belt, so you know the same era.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell
when
20, you 20. When broad belt did that wear, okay. Enough things somebody at. Look for me. No,
makeup.
No, stop.
No, but
no,
for
the
somebody.
Really off, like,
yeah, but for somebody aware, for somebody aware, a female aware makeup in a 2010 Jamaica. You're a hot girl, man. That never normal. Yeah, man.
Never normal.
Yeah, you know, makeup. Alright, come get a one.
What you say a while ago? Stop.
Give this one.
What you
this
say?
Picture it. Yeah.
So you say, no, back to where you say about makeup. You say my makeup half.
It half a little bit comparing to now when you put it on now, you just sleep, it just half look good.
Right.
But this one does, like, you know, practice.
Right. Alright, so which one the number now?
Yeah. You look nice.
Thanks. Yeah, hold on. Tell the art no matter where you say, yeah, without my cat eye, who the art like me? Nobody could tell me.
You have been in contact still?
Yeah, never. You see? Yeah, for sure, you see that even not taking the picture. Like, look, babe, the woman, nice, clean cat eye. Talk to me nice.
Yeah, true. Contact 2010.
Give me
a real art, man.
Yeah, well, I said 2010 and a modern time. I'm not looking for you. Alright, babe.
Off naked again.
That's always we can't help myself. You know this. You know, so when I don't know what we're doing, we can't act like say even in no eyes.
Full block, touch her red.
Black everything. Chill about the black light.
Lipstick. Like a makeup. they could be telling me come out to rock this time. Belt, broad belt again. Same.
Never that broad this time.
Same era.
He cannot come out of style. Hey!
Shoes check. Outfit check.
Babe, no man or parade, because you have good job that picture you have
earring, too. Earring, belly, skin, cleavage, legs.
Jesus Christ. When you doing?
My light up picture. Send this to my phone. Get a 9.
So we get 9 and yet
still. I like it, babe. I like it.
Something wrong with you. Something do you.
Why something have to do with me? I like it.
Alright, babe, sorry. I'm gonna look again. Don't worry. Much that
like
now.
Make sure you send it.
We'll follow my member.
About 4.
You know? We'll follow my member.
Alright, this is a Christmas picture. Half naked. Again. Picture quality, kinda.
Yeah, because them time, they know when girl never reach.
Them time, no good camera wasn't.
You know his company then?
No, I'm not recognized.
Red Stripe during them time.
Oh, another parking lot.
When they usually lock out people, good lock out. Like if you don't reach, if you reach there after 11, that's it. Yeah. All over.
Mm-hmm.
That time, me get lock out, out and take picture like girl leave day that the dance. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
After.
Look what you see. Cute people are for spoiling this for you.
Oh
for
my
cute
God,
to
oh
us
my God,
for spoiling. Look what they love this
thing.
I get it. I get it.
I look about you and I see that old girl.
You
look at me look about
you. I see that I push up. I see it.
My struggles.
Yeah, man. I see it. I see it. I push up.
It a go on with a little bit.
I guess. I just say it start. I'm gonna see the next picture.
Alright, cool.
So all of them pictures are party pictures. And they are different. No restaurant on a stage with a pool. Alright, this look more like a little 19-year-old picture or 20-21 picture. Jeans, belly skin. Shoulder drop.
Yeah, no, them sure they did that.
Yeah,
man,
I don't know where you cut up. Yeah, man, no.
I don't know where you call it.
Mm-hmm. Where you call that? You know, drop off the shoulder.
Top.
But them are going to see
it,
right?
It's a crop top.
Man, I need for
I think it's a crop top in here.
Belly skin, pink
them
shoes.
Them kind of hipsters was the shit. If they do have a little hipster.
No, man, you're hot, man. Jesus. You're hot from your barn. You're good. I'm not talking about it. I'm not sure. Yeah, my girl, but yeah, see how go on with beer things.
Me,
yeah.
In my mind,
mm-hmm.
Gotta be hot.
Yeah, man, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Even if it be never who's out for you, tell me in my mind.
Oh, man, I read this. Mm-hmm. Get down here, eat.
Alright. So, then, how much are the. The phone. Ready?
All right. So, 2:10. So, how much more? We have 4 more leave, and I hope them to be at 10. Yeah. All right. So, before we look, make sure it's a 10 picture.
I'm right, not ready. Gonna look for a 10 picture. I'm just gonna look for random right, picture.
Cool.
Can't calculate either way.
Cool. Nothing, no. Wow. Alright. Alright, babe. I tell we can't.
Oh my God, babe. I off of my body.
Yeah, but.
But now I lie doing a butt then. Me, but no, know I'm keep when I bring up this butt then thing, babe. But you know, in your mind, butt then, you're the odd. So watch out now. If you never did have a cocoa soup, sway in your ear and lie down, you look a cream ear, some ice cream ear. Yes, so look at Coco Super. Look how girl look like she has here at your lido.
No, man, no. The picture is a real cute.
And
you're very beautiful.
Jesus.
I love you.
Chop.
Bad.
Alright, babe, fine. You want this.
Ten.
It's fine.
Jesus.
See, extra, it doesn't know if it's sweet or people, but I'm not laugh. I'm not look by you. Alright, ready? Don't judge me. Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah, eat something. It must taste good.
Yeah, we are good. Really?
Where are you?
Jerk chicken.
So who the hell eat jerk chicken like this? Or just pose a picture? I don't understand.
So long ago, babe, that Jody or that Jay is not the same person sitting here. So
I
don't go ask she, don't ask me.
Alright. I don't know if the jerk chicken delicious or something, but at the first mess is somebody eat jerk chicken like this. But you look like your outfit, they shot the same black and red.
Oh, you want me to show you a full outfit or the same outfit?
Of course, I'd love to see.
Before I go do that, before I get into showing you next thing, you see them bangles? Remember them bangles? Better say, remember, I'm really a man, and I like, you don't know them bangles, I don't.
Nah,
like when girls used to pull them up on them, and like if you never had any matter about how you're gay and rated and all them stuff. But who cares me? It didn't look good on my hands, so me never these things. So cute. Anyways, the full picture.
Yeah. Alright. Way, less close. The first picture, it did show you like a cleavage. But to you sit down, it'll look like it's a full outfit, like a dress. It would have been so elegant if it was a dress. But this picture does reveal like naked again. Naked. Yes. Naked.
You just take off the smile off of my face and you're not like here.
This naked, man.
What a rating. Just rate it out, or because we're done. We should have done do this by myself, guys.
When I give it a 7. Mila, you're cute, and I'm not telling you, I'm not taking nothing from
you. Hold on, but me there. I'm going to tell you this. I'm stepping in that crowd there. I keep the camera. Me the hottest thing in my mind. What? It is obvious to come and did I call me a psst on them someday?
Of course, me so cute, baby.
Me say me step on me say I'm cool to in a girl not have a not close. I'm wicked to myself. But anyway, what you say? How much?
It's a 7.
You love 7 though. Your favorite number? Look like a your favorite number. Alright, so we'll go open an nitty gritty today. How much you have left? About 2, right, babe?
Yeah, 2 more.
Because the full body one was like a bonus. I feel like you're sitting pitching it all the time.
Not necessarily, because of the first miss.
I know, but that's one oddly kind of.
Please go share everything and the first miss it. Surprise. Yeah. All right. Beach settings. Two-piece. No, this is actually a 3-piece. The top, the bottom, and something for go over. I'm going to know where car can. I don't know about them sometimes. Not yet. I wouldn't know.
Glasses. Overall.
So good. I will give this picture a 9.
Thank you. Yeah,
try
the back, you know.
Unkit, unkit.
You say
a word,
babe, but
not. We need one or two from private collections.
Alright, this one, and then.
Yeah. Oh, God. 10.
Really?
Yeah,
see, you love the little simplicity, you see, like, when girl come out and burst it up, and put it, he was like, oh, babe, him love it, everything, you know, but for himself. And then, now, when me look so, I look like a little Virgin Mary, you want to come with me, okay? Like, that makes sense?
No, woman feel for understand so. You don't have to be naked to be sexy or to be cute. Alright?
No, you make sure you make me know that.
Okay.
Well, guess what?
You see that little cute look, not even your outfit, not even have a look by your outfit and gear 10. See that little cute look back there? Yeah, 10. Cute face, see that cute smile, everything, see the eyebrow, see the eyes them. Yeah, babe, 10.
Anyway, guys, it's been real. I hope you guys watched to the end and you enjoyed every last second. I hope you like.
So who would enjoy me? Everybody that enjoyed me, I want you to say.
All right, cool. The two of you can't cock at the same time, like.
No, it's not. We know, cute.
So we could agree, we cute? Mm-hmm. All right, cool. Okay, guys, with that being said, cuteness running all over the place. I hope you guys like, comment, and
subscribe.
And see you guys next time.
Think I'm putting on like black.